Hold on. Wait, let me squish this around right quick. So,
we're making some mango salsa.
This is Chef Everton.
Hey, hello.
He is making some mango salsa.
And this is gonna go with your jerk chicken.
It's going with the jerk chicken. Hold on, let me pull that cord off. That's the jerk chicken right there.
Yep.
Hold on, let me get the case off my phone.
Okay. Lights is on.
Sorry about that. All right, here we go. That's the jerk chicken right there.
Goes with the mango sauce.
And that goes with the mango sauce right there. And then we got some...
some seared beef tenderloin.
It's going...
teriyaki seared. And then we have some sautéed shrimp. This is with capers. We're going to have capers, cherry tomatoes, some parsley, some onions, garlic. And then we're going to have a little bit of balsamic vinegar on the end of it.
Then he's got some plantains he's going to fry up over there.
Plantains right now.
So he's already made up some cocktail sauce from scratch. Okay, so he's got that on deck. He's got some vegetables already over here. I mean, the way it looks is just, it's just bananas. Of course, y'all know I got some Ray Charles in the background because...
So we have a squash and we have a cauliflower.
Squash and cauliflower medley.
And this is going to be some baby carrots.
Some baby carrots.
We're going to do a fennel glaze.
A fennel, a what?
Fennel glaze.
Okay.
Fennel glaze to go over it. All right?
Okay.
We have our banana for a flambe. We're gonna do some roasted potato wedge.
Right. Ooh.
Here we have more fish.
Oh my goodness. Some hog snappers, what that is.
Right.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. Two hog snappers. See that right there?
And we have our local lobster tails.
Local lobster tails.
All right, we're cooking.
He's cooking.
Yeah, we're cooking up a storm today.
Oh my goodness. Wow. I've got people trying to call in. Oh,
got it? Our nice fried ripe plantain.
Is the experience tonight? Oh, this is what the chef does.
Wow! Yes.
Hold on.
We're rocking.
Look, soda bomb. I'm sorry, my screen. Okay.
Our plantain.
My apologies. My phone was ringing off the hook. Is this torture? Oh my God, this is torture.
We're gonna get smell-o-vision, boys.
Let's go live, bro. That's what you said. Let's go live. So I went live. Did you? Yes, we did catch those lobster.
You're right.
Keep the lobster. You don't do this. Okay.
Shrimp?
Give me that snapper. Okay. You like that? That's my favorite fish in the world is that.
How about the shrimp?
The shrimp. They want some. So this is Chef. Chef is doing his thing. Listen, you guys are the one who suggested this last night, by the way.
Yeah.
I just acquiesced, okay? This is you all right here. All of this is 100% y'all.
Right. You're gonna get that fire roasted shrimp?
Oh, he's gonna get the shrimp going. Yeah, so y'all are the reason. Just fish? No, this is some steak right here. There's some chicken right here.
Jerk chicken
right here. There's some shrimp right here. And what are you gonna do with this?
It's fire roasted.
Fire roasted shrimp right here. Some saffron rice over there.
Yeah.
There's some plantains over there.
We're gonna have one.
We got the